Hello everyone, I am Sibendra Singh. Today I am going to discuss ISI DSTAT 2008 subjective question number 8. This is a question from limit of sequence and the question is as follows. We also use Riemann sum in between. We have already discussed Riemann sum in past problem on the series of calculus. So let's proceed towards the solution. We have limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n times log of 2n cn, right? So this will be limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n log of 2n factorial by n factorial times n factorial, right? This is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n times log of 2n factorial minus log of n factorial minus log of n factorial, because log a by b is equal to log a minus log b, and log c into t is equal to log c plus log t. So it comes this way. Now again, this is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n log of 1 into 2 into dot dot 2n minus, this is the same quantity, so we can write 2 times log of 1 into 2 into dot dot into n. So also we know that log of product is equal to, the log of product terms is equal to the sum of the log of the terms, right? So this will be limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n. This will be like log 1 plus log 2 plus dot dot plus log of 2n minus, let's separate this, keep a big this bracket here. This will be 1 by n times log 1 plus log 2 plus dot dot plus log n, right? We can write this limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n times summation of k is equal to 1 to 2n log k, right? Minus limit n tends to infinity 1 by n times summation k is equal to 1 to n log of k. Why? Since limit of 2 sequence an minus bn is equal to limit of an minus limit of bn if they exist. So we can write this as this is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n times summation of k from 1 to 2n log k minus limit of n tends to infinity 1 by n times summation of k is equal to 1 to n log k. And what do we do next is we first subtract log of 2n plus add log of 2n, but log 2n can be written as log 2 plus log n, right? Because log a plus log b is equal to log a into b. So we take this term together, okay? So limit n tends to infinity 1 by 2n times summation of k from 1 to 2n log k minus log of 2n. See, here is 2n terms, here are 2n terms, so this will be minus 2n times this quantity divided by 2n. So divide into multiplication will be cancelled and this will be remain as it is. This minus limit n tends to infinity 1 by n times summation of k is equal to 1 to n log k minus log n. We do this thing as it would here plus log 2 as it is. So we get limit n tends to infinity sum over k is equal to 1 to 2n log of k by 2n. Why? Because log k minus log 2n is equal to log of k by 2n plus log 2 in between minus we had limit and percent. Sorry, here I forgot to write 1 by 2n, right? And here will be 1 by n times summation from k is equal to 1 to n log of k by n. Last time using Riemann sum we have discussed that let me state Riemann sum if f is a continuous function. Right now I'm taking the interval 0 to 1 for my simplicity. And then limit n tends to infinity 1 by n times summation from k is equal to 1 to n f of k by n is equal to integration from 0 to 1 times after dt. If you have any confusion here, I have already discussed these things in my previous video. The link of that part will be there in description. So I'm just writing this formula and equate it here. So here, if n tends to infinity, then obviously 2n will also go to infinity. So this will be integration from 0 to 1. Let's write. I'm writing here. So this term, this will go from 0 to 1 log of t dt plus log 2 from here minus, again same thing, 0 to 1 log t dt. Without going in much detail, I state integration from 0 to 1 log t dt exists and is finite. Thus, 0 to 1 log t dt minus, plus log 2 minus 0 to 1 log t dt will be log 2. And if in general we take log as base e, so whatever log that it took, they are all in base e. Okay, so the answer will be log 2 base e. This is how we solve this question, and thanks for watching.